From this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they go, God will guide us to them. See? That is the power of yes.
Holy shit, kid. I've been trying to reach you. I heard John nabbed you and I fear the worst. So I'm glad you made it out. Alive. I'm sorry about Hudson. There's not much we can do without John's key. You're gonna have to lure him out. Figure the best way to do that is to burn his whole fucking operation to the ground. So get to work.
Well, that's the second tier of John's area.
Deputy, listen up! We got a situation. Eden's Gate rolled out some monster they're calling the Revelator. It's a goddamn tank. They're trying to take the roads back. There's a resistance patrol sitting right in its path. They need help. You gotta hurry.
But I'm busy. Because we gotta go to Faith Region again. But I think I will take a break and do some hunting. Fishy and stuff. Nab me some cool weapons for the next part. So I think we'll go to Hope County. Thank you. Alright, so let's go for a hunt. I won't film this because it's not particularly interesting. I honestly don't know what the shit is happening.
Sharky found out the cult went crazy. He started laughing like a sick kid, grabbed a propane tank, then took off running towards his trailer park. I don't even want to know what that freak's up to.
Probably illegal things. Blizz bear. No mauling people to death. What? Being attacked by dozens of blitz creatures. Are you a goat? Yes, you are a goat. You're gonna explode? What shit's happening over here? This region's weird. Well, just heard a guy scream. What are you doing? Or turkeys. I'm gonna mercy kill this angel though. What the hell is happening? Didn't expect to be bum rushed by turkeys. That was weird.
My cousin said she overheard some cultists talking about Dead Man's Mill. They think the cougars hid supplies behind the waterfall.
You'd think wild animals would be safe from the cult, but it ain't so. They got a lot of equipment out at Howling Cave, and they're using it to trap wolves. We owe you big time.
Indeed. Damn turkeys. Ain't no one I know from Wisconsin. Unless a widget cheese is calling me. Stout Proghorn turns into a bear. There's a gunsmith nearby. That is an actual bear. Where'd you come from? Is this a dream or is it reality? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see. Now I won't die as much. I'm just kidding. I'm gonna die. No matter what my health is at. Someone's playing Only You.
Only You.
Am I going gay at him? Cabin. Oh no. What kind of counselor? Drugs. It says drugs. Bear. Oh, youth camp, that's always a good thing to see. August 2009. Elena, I went to this place as a little kid and it was horrible. Campers drank when the counselors weren't working. Kids bullied each other all damn day. I swear no one as vicious as children. But now, I never felt so welcomed in all my life. So appreciated as I am as a youth group called Eden's Gate. There's no place like it. On Earth, I tell you. Come join. We'll be campers all together all over again. Write me soon, Eden. Ian. Good job. Are you fucking kidding me? God, it's your twin. Path to Eden is clear for those who have faith. Join a priestess at the shrine to hear Joseph's word. Together we will return to the garden. Blah 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 blah.
Make peace with God, lady.
No. Oh. distance. I saw the shrine. In the bin of my eyes, I saw the shrine. Doesn't like me killing her creatures. Oh, come on.